Welcome back to CrossFit Simulations. Here we are. Back. We're going to start cultivating this grass. We did make about 70 grand from that last drop we did. Actually, let's take a look here. What we can plant in September. Wheat, barley, and canola. And then grass and oilseed radish. Guess we'll probably go with canola. There we go. Alright, let's... Well, but... It only works very well. I think... No. It's not parked up there. This parking spot here in the back. Let's look into our bees real quick. See why they may not be producing. Let's look into cedars. $6,000 for that one. $10,000 for that one. Let's go look into pallets of seed. We are also going to go buy a set of pallet forks for the backup. And we're going to pick up a bucket that's not as stupid. Just the standard bucket. Very bumpy road, and why are the ramps down again? Well, it's not even a road, it's just the field. Oh. Well, I see here that, left. Maybe I could use the backhoe arm to flip. Start it. Gotta unstrap the backhoe. I'm going to unstrap that. Go down. Push. Technically, we can drive like this. Suspension does not like it. But there we go. We're just gonna leave the backhoe like that and sort it out at the store. Like right now. So like package, we could. Go with something like that, visors. Like that color set limit. We could go with like something that's like that. That bumper. Something like that. It could go something like that if we wanted to. This truck. Or we can go with like a newer truck. I think we'd probably go with that. Yeah, let's go with this long box. We're actually gonna go rear twins. Like that visor. We want visor light. Limited. Toolbox. Exhaust. No. Data height. I'm ready to see what mirror. I'll sell this truck when we this crappy old Ford that barely can tow a trailer, and we get back to the shop. There we go, we're upright again. Let's park it up here. Position will make about half the price of that new truck. It's pretty good. So, yep, let's go unload this. Yep, the ramps aren't all the way down. All right, we'll just go off the side of the trailer. There you go. Start with how it works. Trailer. There we go. Let's get this pilot off. We'll just leave it there. We probably only need two to plant that area. Well, but I didn't think that was gonna work. Let's take it slow and steady. The fire probably forks out. I need to regrab it. So we're now going to be strapping to unstick that forks. Let's do that. There we go, they're out. Okay, now we got to re-grab it again. This time we're going to keep it low to the ground until we get close to the trailer. Above the ground. Back slowly. There goes your power flux again. I think it's going to be easier just put the tractor up right here. Let's grab the bucket. That's a good stupid opening thing. I think I'm gonna call it here, guys. Hope you guys have a great day. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see ya!